Impact provides valuable tools for viewing detailed data on each piece of content you post. The Browse and Filter Content tabs allow you to slice and dice your data in any way you desire, at a post level within Browse Content, and at a campaign level within Filter Content. In Browse Content, you have access to every piece of content you've posted, alongside social data and website data. To narrow things down, begin by selecting the network and page you'd like to review. Next, use the Filter button to choose exactly what results you see. For example, you could choose to view only a specific type of post, such as those that include a photo, then continue filtering to see only organic posts, and even use filters to bring up content associated with a specific campaign hashtag. If you anticipate needing to review a specific filter's results frequently, it can be saved for future use. Saved filters will appear within both Browse and Filter Content tabs. Now that you've chosen what posts you'd like to browse, you can customize the data you'd like to see for each. Each data point you choose will appear as a column alongside your list of posts, making it easy for you to quickly review their performance based on what matters most to you. Click into a post to bring up Post Analysis, which provides even more data. In Post Analysis, your data is broken up into six sections. Affinity, where you can view stats such as likes, engagements, and reactions. Awareness, where you can see your post's reach and impressions. Consumption, relating to view statistics for video and photo posts. Conversation, which measures the amount of comments stemming from organic and paid efforts. Intent, which showcases Google and Adobe Analytics goal completions, as well as link clicks. And finally, purchase. Purchase is configured using data from your Google or Adobe Analytics account, and it tracks e-commerce transactions and revenue stemming from your post. While the Browse Content tab gives you great insight into the performance of individual pieces of content, Filter Content provides a campaign-level view of your post data. This tab includes two unique options, Summary Report and Custom Report. Summary Report runs a single report on your content data, whereas Custom Report compares two different content reports. To build a summary report, first choose the network you'd like to review, then configure your filter. You'll have the same filtering options as Browse Content, but since Filter Content is most commonly used to measure the success of posts from a specific campaign, most users filter by either campaign hashtag or UTM link parameters. One benefit to filtering with links in Impact is that you can filter by the end destination link, as opposed to listing out every individual shortened link that points to your end destination. When building custom reports, you'll need to configure two segments using the same filtering tools to measure them against each other. For example, you could view your campaign's progress between 2 months, or year over year, or campaign versus campaign. Once you've set up your primary and secondary filters, you'll be able to make a clear comparison. The information in the center shows you the percentage of change up or down when comparing your primary against your secondary filter. Impact also offers auto-tagging features for managing content and campaign information. Tags can be configured to be automatically attached to content based on various criteria such as keywords, end destination link, and UTM source. The benefit here is that it will be even easier to filter, gather, and analyze your data. Impact provides several different tag types so you can stay organized. While you have up to 5 tag types available, most organizations focus on content and campaign when setting up auto-tagging. For example, you may want to organize your content tags based on your end links that track back to unique areas of your website, such as a demo landing page, FAQ page, blog, or purchase screen. In addition, you can use the campaign tag section to create an auto tag based on your current campaign hashtags to make those posts easier to find and analyze. Auto tagging is maintained by your Hootsuite representative, and tags can be added or removed at any time. If you'd like to share the great information you've gathered in the filter and browse content sections, you can export reports in CSV format, allowing you to save your data in a more shareable format within your organization.